Being a developer, you might require to visit some extra links and resources to learn more about Android and its development. Here in this session, I'll take you to other resources, we'll give you some external links to help you learn with Android applications. We'll cover the official documentation link, tutorials, codelabs, blogs, videos, Udacity courses, and of course, the practicals which we'll cover at every session. So here is the link to visit for official documentation. Android provides you its official documentation for every purpose, whether it's a design, it's a development part, or it's a distribution part. So the next is stackoverflow.com. Most of you are familiar with the Stack Overflow. If we have bugs or errors in our application development, we go onto the Google and type the bug. Most probably, the links which we occur are the first few ones are of Stack Overflow only. We get the question answer format there to resolve the bugs. And here, you get it for Android, Java, and other programming languages out there. So the next link we have, official Android blog. So this blog will help you out to get the news and latest features out in the Android. Android is not only for the mobile application development. It could be for wearables, it could be for auto, it could be for TV, and for auto also. So you get the latest news on this Android blogs. We have Android developers blog as well. So whenever a new release related to Android, their APKs, and its software development kits, or it could be of official IDE, that is Android Studio, you can get updates here, news here by the developer itself. So this is how you can get the reference from this blog itself. Here we have another link, which is of Android developers YouTube channel. You wanted to see the practical, you wanted to see it in real, like a video format, you can get it from here. Now, there are codelabs. Google provide you codelabs, which are short tutorials which will help you for specific topics to get cover all your details step by step. So if you want to go for that, you can click out this link which is available on your screens. Next, we have online Udacity courses. There you can have interactive video sessions by a team of developers and experts out there. Android courses are built by Google there, and you can get the course with absolutely free. But if you want to go for nano degree programs, you need to pay a certain cost associated with it and get certified on it also. So refer this link for your upgradation part. We have talked about Udacity courses. Here we have two popular courses for Android developers. That is Android for beginners and developer Android apps for programmers also. So if you want to know more about Android for its performance, material design, you can refer these courses as well. There might be chances that you come across with new terms while learning the Android application. So for this, we have a link for vocabulary. We call it as a vocabulary tool. If you figure out some new words, new terminologies in Android, you can visit out this link and check out. There, we have a Google developer training website. We have a course information, programs, what are the certificates associated with it, and also what are those authorized training partners for beginners, for developers, or newcomers. So you can check out this link to know more about Google developer training. Sometimes you want to refer the code. So for this, we have a GitHub account. Hit us a link to help you out with GitHub code and solutions for it. So you can get the zip, download from the repository, clone it, and use it on our system also, so that you don't need to go out on the website again. You can have it on your own system. And of course, we have the practicals. For every session, we have defined some practicals where you can practice each set, study, and learn corresponding concepts. So try to get the challenge, try to complete the challenge, and learn more about the practicals which we have in every sessions. These are the links, you can take a reference from it. If you want to check it out, those links, you can find it inside the practical, which is mentioned on your screen. Happy learning.